sixth and playing right field, number 22, Trenton Wilson. Batting seventh, the designated hitter, number 21, Cole Gentry. Batting eighth and playing left field, number 2, Wyatt Dilts. Batting ninth and playing center field, number 31, Sam Dykus. And pitching for the Warriors, number 3, Braxton Hopkins. The head coach of White County is Tyler Thompson. All right, here we go. And now the starting lineup for your Warren County Pioneers. Coming into today's game with a record of 3-3, leading off and playing shortstop. Number 19, Easton Denning. Denning at short. Batting second and playing third base, number 24, Baylor Melton. Melton at third. Batting third and playing right field, number 33, Aiden Miller. Miller in right. Batting fourth and playing center field, number 20, Alex Van Buren. Van Buren in center. Batting fifth, the left fielder, number 5, Haven Jones. Jones in left. Batting sixth and catching, number 13, Brian Hogan. Hogan behind the plate. Batting seventh, the designated hitter, number 4, Tyler Adams. Adams, the DH. Batting eighth and pitching, number 7, Evan Snap. Snap on the mound. Batting ninth, the first baseman, number 1, Woogs Bryan. Bryan at first. And playing second today for Warren County, number 27, Corbin Felton. Felton at second. Assistant coaches for the Pioneers, Chase Fry, David Reed, and David Martin. The head coach is Philip King. Umpires for today's game behind the plate, J.T. Morgan, and in the field, David Walker. We would like to ask you at this time to please rise and remove your caps as we honor America and our servicemen and women around the globe with the playing of our national anthem.
From Warren County High School, good afternoon, everybody. I'm Shay Walker, set to send you the play-by-play today as the Warren County Pioneers take on the White County Warriors in Game 1 of a doubleheader on this brisk, blustery, cool Saturday afternoon. Day didn't start out that way. It started out cloudy and rainy, but it's turned out very nice. We got nothing but blue skies and a good day for baseball. Wind is blowing out, so maybe we'll see some balls fly out of here today from the Warren County Bats, hopefully. Taking a look at the White County lineup, leading off, you got Austin Pianchi, shortstop. Playing third is Jonathan Boswell. Jack Everett at first. Eli Smith is second. Will Thomas behind the plate. Trenton Wilson in right. Cole Gentry, the DH. Wyatt Diltz in left. Sam Tychus in center. And Brandon Hopkins on the mound. For the Pioneers, you've got Easton Denning at short. Baylor Melton at third. Aiden Miller in right. Alex Van Buren in center. Haven Jones in left. Brian Hogan behind the plate. Tyler Adams at DH. Evan Snapp on the hill. Woggs Bryan at first. And Corbin Felton at second. Evan Snapp, young lefty. We saw him kind of get a baptism of fire last year. Saw some good things out of him. Also kind of had struggled at times, especially against teams like Franklin County. But he's had a year to mature. And already see the breaking ball is going to work. So we'll see what happens here this afternoon. We're glad you're with us. And if you're watching with us live, I hope you'll decide to come on out, see some baseball before we're done here today. Our second game of the night, we'll have Warren County taking on Whitwell. That'll probably be around 5 or 5:30. So a lot of baseball to be played today here at Warren County High School. Austin Bianchi, shortstop, will lead things off for the Warriors. Bianchi, a right-handed hitter, facing the lefty. Way inside. Down low, ball two. Glad to have you with us today on WCS-TV, channel 180, and their YouTube channel. Down low, and quickly, Snap is behind in the count, 3-0. He walked him.
Third baseman Jonathan Boswell.
So leadoff walk issued to Austin Bianchi. Here's Jonathan Boswell, the third baseman. Down low, 0-1. Well inside, ball two. Evan Snapp struggling here in the early going, has yet to throw a strike. It's 2-0. Throw back to first. Bianchi able to get back. Right down the middle. Call strike one. Two balls, one strike to Boswell. Bianchi taking his lead off the back first. Getting a look. Down low, ball three. Down I don't know. He walked it. Back-to-back walks given up by Evan Snap. First and second, nobody out. This is going to bring a visit to the mound from Coach King. Jeff Lee's unable to be with us today. Normally he'd join us on the broadcast on the telecast, but unable to make it today. Hopefully he'll be with us next time.
First baseman Jack Everett.
Here's Jack Everett, first baseman, hitting with runners at first and second, and nobody out. Right down the middle, call strike one. Runner going to third, throw to second, throw to third, he got in there. Bianchi had a good jump off second. So it's first and third, and nobody out. Outside, ball one. Here's the 1-1. Got the outside corner. Call strike two. One ball, two strikes. Foul back. Cal stays at 1-2. Here's the 1-2 pitch. Curve, and he got him. Throws him up for call strike three.
The second baseman, Eli Smith.
So one away. Nice breaking pitch to get Everett. Here's Eli Smith, the second baseman. First and third, and two out. Goes back to first with it. Out back this way.
That's good job with that music on the starting lineup. Much better. I like that.
Again, they go back to first, close play.
What's that song?
Boswell getting a little brave there, taking a pretty good lead off the bag. They almost cut him. Here's the 0-1. Boswell going. You're going to let him have the bag. One ball, one strike, second and third. One out for the Warriors here in the top half, the first. Foul back, out of play. curve inside. And it's 2-2. Warren County starts district play Monday here at almost called it Charlie Dalton here at Warren County High School. Game two will be Tuesday in Manchester. Foul tip. Count stays at 2-2. Little high, and the count's full. He walked it.
The catcher will.
Third walk of the inning given up by Snap. Bases loaded with one out. Here's Will Thomas, the catcher. Little high, ball one. Got the inside corner. Call strike one. Bit high, ball two. Popped up, foul territory, and will leave the yard. Two balls, two strikes, bases loaded, and one out for the Warriors. Down low, and the count runs full. Swing and a miss. He struck him out.
The right fielder.
Base is loaded. Two out. Here's Trenton Wilson, the right fielder. Ground ball, second base. Felt it. He'll make the force at second. And the Pioneers are out of the inning. No runs, no hits, no errors, and three left. After one half inning, White County nothing. Warren County coming to bat.
At Old South Flooring, we've been selling and installing all your flooring needs since 1980. If you're looking to update your home or building a new one, come see us and feel free to check us out on Facebook. Our showroom at 309 Garfield Street here in McMinnville has all the biggest brands in hardwood, carpet, tile, vinyl, and luxury vinyl plank. We also sell vanities and cabinets. As a family-owned and operated company, we have a very simple motto: quality you can stand on. We are a proud supporter of Warren County Athletics. On behalf of the entire team here at Old South Florin, we just want to say, go Pioneers! Here at Old South Florin, we've been set. We'll be right back. we've been selling and installing all your flooring needs since 1980. If you're looking to update your home or building a new one, come see us and feel free to check us out on Facebook. Our showroom at 309 Garfield Street here in McMinnville.
Hopkins on the hill for White County. He's a right-hander. Pitching to a left-handed hitter, Easton Denning. Takes one low, ball one. Swing and a miss. One ball, one strike to Denning. Way outside, ball two. Fouls this one off. Count even, two and two. Down low, and the count's full. You walked him. So Denning is on, leadoff walk. Here's Baylor Melton.
Number 24, Baylor Melton.
Melton's also signed to play college ball, I believe, at Jackson State over in West Tennessee. Curve just missed outside. Low and away, ball two. Fouls this one off the home dugout. Count goes to two and one. Hopkins looking at his runner. Ground ball. Flagged down at third by Bianchi and unable to make the play. Good stop by Bianchi, but he was deep in the hole.
The right fielder, number 33, so first and second. Aiden Miller.
Infield hit for Melton. Here's Aiden Miller, right fielder. Ground ball, third. Could be a foot race getting to the bag. He's safe. Field up. Checking with the home plate up. He says he was safe. So good job by Denning to beat the third baseman Boswell to the bag.
The center fielder, number 20, Alex Van Buren.
Here's Alex Van Buren hitting with bases loaded and nobody out. Inside, ball one. This one's popped up left field. Dilt's going back. Not going to be able to get to it. Denning will score. Melton will score. And it's 2-0. Miller at third, Van Buren at second.
The left fielder, number 5, Haven Jones.
Here's Haven Jones, left fielder. Way inside, runner is going to score, and it'll be 3-0. Miller coming in to score. That pitch way behind the hitter, Jones. Runner third, still nobody out. Swung on, fouled off. Warren County leading 3-0 here in the bottom of the first. High pitch. Ball two. Swung on, fouled off. Count even at 2-2. Foul back, out of play. Fly ball, center field. That's going to be trouble, and it will drop. Van Buren will score, and Haven Jones in its second with a stand-up double.
The catcher, number 13, Brian
Warren County Hogan. Now up 4-0. Here's Brian Hogan, the catcher. Runner at second, still nobody out. Here in the bottom of the first, Pioneers lead it 4-0. Wants to bunt, lays one down. Down the third baseline, everybody's safe. Haven Jones almost got caught off the bag at third. And Owen helps himself to second base. That'll bring a meeting on the mound for White County. Warren County will be hosting Coffee County as we get into district play. New district this year, as you know. Coffee County, first district opponent. They'll be here Monday night at 6:30. And then Warren County plays at Manchester Tuesday night at 6:30.
The designated hitter, number 4, Tyler Adams.
Here's Tyler Adams, DH. Low, ball one. Hopkins really struggling here in the first inning. Swing and a miss. Yeah, it goes to 1-1. Swung on, fouled off, and the count's 1-2.
It's not too bad. It did seem to be. I don't know, but see, that's always kind of a low spot in right center. Yeah. I thought you were
great. Went in and hit him. And that will load the bases. Adams at first. Hogan at second, Jones at third, still nobody out.
Evan Snap.
Here's Evan Snap, the pitcher. Now another visit to the mound and may have a pitching change. Looks like we will. There has been activity in the White County bullpen. So a pitching change for the Warriors as Hopkins has given up 4 runs and 3 hits. Ashley's given up 4 hits. He's walked 1 and he's hit 1. Aiden Sievers, the new pitcher. He's a right-hander. So Aiden Sievers coming in to pitch for White County, trying to put out the fire. Warren County with 4 runs, bases loaded, and still nobody out here in this bottom half of the first inning. Evan Snap, pitching for Warren County, struggled in the top half of the inning, giving up 3 walks. Then he struck out 2. Able to get out of the inning with bases loaded. All right, Sievers is taking his warm-up tosses. And here is Evan Snap. Ground ball to short. Bianchi over to second for 1. Over the first, ball gets away. Almost. Snap is safe.
Good
attention, please. Now pitching for White County, number 20, Caden Severs. And up to bat for Warren County, the first baseman, number one, Woods Bryan.
Aben Jones came in to score on the play and is now 5-0. Preston Maccabee coming in to run.
Courtesy runner for the pitcher at first, Preston Maccabee.
Here's Woods Bryan, the first baseman. Number nine hitter in the Warren County lineup. First and third, and one out. Swing and a miss. A little bit outside. One ball, one strike. Ground ball right down the line. Fair ball. A run will score. That's Hogan. Now, Bryan almost went a little too far. Didn't realize he had a runner ahead of him.
Back to the top of the order for the Pioneers. The shortstop, number 19.
First and second.
Easton Denning.
Here's Easton Denning as Warren County is batting around. High, ball one. Swing and a miss. He was going downtown with that one. One ball, one strike. The inside corner calls strike two. Denning walked his first time up. Popped up. Center field. Dykus going back, going back. It's off the wall. Runner will score. And it's 7-0. So Denning at second with a double. Here's Baylor Melton. Still one out. Warren County leads 7-0 here in the bottom of the first. Swinging and a miss. Melton had an infield single his first time up. Up and in. Ball one. Melton representing the 11th batter to come to the plate this inning. Swing and a miss. And the count goes to 1-2. Ground ball, second base. Smith over to first. Two out, another run scores. And it is 8-0.
The right fielder, Aiden Miller.
So two out, here's Aiden Miller. Reached on a fielder's choice, his first time up. Denning now third. Pop foul. Thomas going back and cannot make the play. The wind may have blown that back to the batter's box. Outside. Ball one. One ball, one strike. Swing and a miss. Ball gets away. Another run will score, and it's 9-0. One ball, two strikes to Miller. Little high. Ball two. Outside the dirt, and it's 3-2. Base is empty. Warren County leads 9-0 in the bottom of the first. Foul ball, and they'll go out of play. Three balls, two strikes to Miller. He walked it. Here's Alex Van Buren. Doubled his first time up.
The center fielder, number 20, Alex Van Buren.
Fouls it off. Miller, the runner at first. Two out.
How are those Iowa girls doing?
Outside. Ball one. Warren County with six hits in this first inning. Ground ball to third. Hits off the third baseman, Boswell. And so, Van Buren reaches on an error.
The left fielder, Haven Jones.
Here's Haven Jones. He doubled his first time up. First and second, two out. A little high, ball one. Been a long first inning for the Warriors. Swing and a miss. One ball, one strike. fouls this one back. And the count goes to 1-2. Ground ball to short. Bianchi bobbles it. Runner will score. Error on the shortstop.
The catcher, Brian Holden.
It is 10-0, Warren County. Still in the bottom half of the first. Here's Brian Holgood. Got a bunt single his first time up. Up and in. Ball one. First and third, two out. Gonna go back to first, trying to get Jones. Fly ball center field, that will be caught for out number three. And the side is finally retired for the Warriors. Warren County picks up 10 runs.
For the Pioneers in the bottom of the first, 10 runs on 5 hits, 2 errors, and 2 men left on base.
Second inning coming up. Warren County leading 10-0. Back in a moment.
Been selling and installing all your flooring needs since 1980. If you're looking to update your home or building a new one, come see us and feel free to check us out on Facebook. Our showroom at 309 Garfield Street here in McMinnville has all the biggest brands in hardwood, carpet, tile, vinyl, and luxury vinyl.
He's the TH.
Warren County, the designated hitter, Cole Gentry.
Evan Snap on the hill for the Pioneers struggled in the first inning, gave up 3 walks, but was able to get out of it.
Start ahead. You have a
10 low and away. Popped up, foul territory. Brian going back and nobody's able to get to it. One ball, one strike. Warren County leads 10-0 here in the top half of the second. Down low, ball two.
Come on, Evan.
A little inside, ball three. Fly ball right field, and that will drop for a base hit. So Gentry is on with a leadoff single. And here's Wyatt Diltz, left fielder. Hill high. Down low, ball two. Evans still struggling somewhat to find the strike zone. Swinging and a miss. 2-1 count. Down low, runner going. Here's a throw down to second, and the ball gets into center field. Bo Gentry the second. There for call strike two. Counts full. Trying to pick off runner at second, Gentry. Swing and a miss. Swung at what probably would have been ball four. It's a strikeout. One away, your Sam Dykus, the center fielder. Fly ball. Left center, and what a catch by Van Buren. Thought that was going to draw between them. Van Buren able to stretch out and bring that one in.
Back to the top of the order for the Warriors, the shortstop, Austin Pianchi.
Here's Austin Pianchi, the shortstop. He walked his first time up. Down low. One ball, no strikes. Here's the 1-0. Little inside, ball two. Two balls, no strikes. Whole half swing, and it's a 2-1 count. Runner at second, two out for the Warriors here in the second. Too high, ball three. Mm-hmm. Warriors, a 3-1. Popped up. High pop up over the infield. Calling for it is Denny making the catch, and that'll retire the side. No runs, one hit, no errors, and one left. After an inning and a half, Warren County 10, White County nothing, back in a moment. We go to the bottom of the second. Warren County leading 10-0 over the Warriors of White County. Tyler Adams will lead things off for the Pioneers. He's a DH. He was hit by a pitch leading back in the first inning.
The second for the Pioneers, the designated hitter, Tyler Adams.
Hayden Severs on the mound, right-hander for the Warriors. Inside, ball one. Severs coming in for Hopkins, who was struggling seriously in the first inning. Nice pitch, got the inside corner. One ball, one strike. Fly ball, foul territory, and that will be caught by the first baseman Everett for the first out. So one away here in the second. Here's Evan Snap, the pitcher. Takes the ball inside. Been reached on a fielder's choice, his first time up. Fly ball, foul territory, that will go out of play. One ball, one strike. Swung on, foul, down the third baseline. Warren County up 10-0 here in the second. Game one of a doubleheader. Game two, we'll have Warren County hosting Whitwell coming up later on. Here's the 1-2. Fouls it off. Here's the 1-2. Outside, count even, 2-2. One out, nobody on for the Pioneers, who lead 10-0. Up and in. Ball three. swing and a foul tip, strike three. Two up and two down. Here's Swags Bryant. Bryant singled his first time up. Takes one outside. Ball one. Two out. Nobody on. Fouls it down the left field line. He singled down the line his first time up. Fly ball. Could be trouble. That will drop into center field. Bryant's going to second, and he'll be there with a double. That is hustle right there. No hesitation from Bryant. As he hits at second with a two-out double.
Back to the top of the order for Warren County. The shortstop, Easton Denning.
Easton Denning steps to the plate as Warren County goes back to the top of the order. Denning has walked and doubled. Swung on. Little grounder back to the pitcher. He'll throw him out. And that'll end the inning. No runs, and one hit, no errors, and one left. After two, Warren County 10, White County nothing, back in a moment.
Here at Old South Flooring, we've been selling and installing all your flooring needs since 1980. If you're looking to update your home or building a new one, come see us and feel free to check us out on Facebook. Our showroom at 309 Garfield Street here in McMinnville has all the biggest brands in hardwood, carpet, tile, vinyl, and luxury vinyl plank. We also sell vanities and cabinets. As a family-owned and operated company, we have a very simple motto, quality you can stand on. We are a proud supporter of Warren County Athletics. On behalf of the entire team here at Old South Flooring, we just want to say, go Pioneers!
Off the top of the third.
We go to the top half of the third. Warren County's got a new pitcher. Jathan Baker coming in after two innings from Evan Snap. Jonathan Boswell leading things off for White County here in the third. Drew a walk his first time up. Quickly falls behind, 0-2. Curveball, pop up, shallow center field. Van Buren calling for it, makes the catch, and there's one away.
First baseman.
Here's Jack Everett, first baseman, struck out his first time up. little bit outside. Way outside. Two balls, no strikes. Popped up. Shallow center. Who's going to get it? It's going to drop. A little lack of communication right there between the second baseman Felton, Van Buren, and Miller all converging on it.
Smith.
But it drops for a single. So Boswell is on. Or make that Everett. Here's Eli Smith. A little high. Two balls, one strike. Ground ball back to the pitcher. Going to go to first with it. And they're two away.
The catcher, Will Thomas.
Everett now at second. Here's Will Thomas. Struck out his first time up. Swing and a miss. Ground ball, that'll get through for a base hit into left field. Runner rounding third. No, he's going to get the stop sign. Probably a good thing. First and third, two out. Here's Trenton Wilson.
The right fielder, Trenton Wilson.
Grounded into a force play. Back to the first. Takes one outside. Ball one. First and third and two out. Warren County leads 10-0. Oh, that one went in and hit him. So bases loaded and two out. Here's Cole Gentry, the DH. He's singled in the second.
Designated hitter Cole Gentry.
White County trying to make some noise here in the third. Takes a strike over the outside corner. Same location. And a strike two. Here's the 0-2. Curveball, grounded foul down the third baseline. White County left bases loaded in the first. They got bases loaded here in the third. Pop foul. Hogan coming back. Unable to get to it. No balls, two strikes. Just outside. Ball one. One and two. Ground ball to short. They'll get, nope, try to get the force at second, unable to get him. A run scores, and it's 10-1.
Left fielder Wyatt Bilts.
Swing and a miss. Wyatt Dilts. Swing and a miss. Bases loaded. No balls, two strikes. Dilts struck out. His first time up. Fouls this one off. White County finally able to get on the board. He struck him out. Look it. Nice pitch. And the inning is over. One run, two hits, one error, and three left. After a 2.5, Warren County 10, White County 1, back in a moment.
Here at Old South Flooring, we've been selling and installing all your flooring needs since 1980. If you're looking to update your home or building a new one, come see us and feel free to check us out on Facebook. Our showroom at 309 Garfield Street here in McMinnville has all the biggest brands in hardwood, carpet, tile, vinyl, and luxury vinyl plank. We also sell vanities and cabinets. As a family-owned and operated company, we have a very simple motto, quality you can stand on. We are a proud supporter of Warren County Athletics. On behalf of the entire team here at Old South Flooring, we just want to say, go Pioneers!
Aiden Miller will lead things off.
Leading off the bottom of the third for Warren County, the third baseman, number 24, Baylor Melton.
Beg your pardon. This is Baylor Melton. Takes one outside. Long fly ball, deep left field, way back, and goodbye. Baylor Melton parks one over the 345 sign in left center. He hit that one a ton. A solo homer for Baylor Melton. He knew it was right gone when he hit it.
Number 33, Aiden.
Here's Aiden Miller.
Miller.
Reached on a fielder's choice in the first, walked in the second. Swing and a miss. Sabres. Still on the hill for the Warriors.
Number
Ground ball. Flagged down by Boswell at third. Got to hurry, and he got it.
Center fielder, number 20, Alex Van Buren.
Here's Alex Van Buren. He has doubled and reached an error. He has scored twice. Fouls this one off. Ground ball, flagged down by the shortstop Bianchi. Long throw from the hill, from the hole, and won't get it. And it's a single for Van Buren.
The left fielder, Haven Jones.
Here's Haven Jones. He's doubled and reached on an error. Van Buren, the runner at first with one out. Warren County leading 11-1. Popped up, shallow right field. Smith going back from the second base position, makes the catch. And they're two away. Here's Brian Hogan. He's one for two. He's singled and fly to center. Warren County leading 11-1. We're in the bottom of the third. Pitch gets away from Thomas, and Van Buren will just trot over to second. He's almost walking. Takes one high. Ball two. In there for call, strike one. 2-1 count. Foul back this way. Counts 2-2. Outside, and the count's full to Hogan. Popped up center field. Dykus moving over. He makes the catch, and they'll retire the side. One run on two hits, no errors.
For the Pioneers,
and
the bottom of
one
the third,
left.
One run on two hits, no errors.
After one three complete, left. Warren County 11, White
After
County 1,
complete,
back in a moment.
Warren County 11, White
We'll be right back.
We go to the fourth. Warren County leading 11-1 over the White County Warriors. Game one of this Saturday afternoon doubleheader.
For White County, the center fielder, Sam Dykus.
Sam Dykus will lead things off. He fly to center his first time up. Fouls this one off. Takes one high. Fouled off left side. Warren County takes on Whitwell later today. Game two. This one's popped up. Foul territory out of play. We were supposed to play Whitwell last night. That game got rained out. Already had White County scheduled for today. So they decided to make it a doubleheader. Fly ball center field. Van Buren coming up, making the catch. And there's one away. Back to the top of the order. Here's Austin Bianchi, the shortstop. He has walked and fly to short. Outside, ball one. Inside, counts 2-0. Jason Baker, now pitching for the Pioneers, came on in the third. Inside, that one caught him. Second hitter hit by Baker.
Jonathan Boswell.
One out, runner at first. Here's Jonathan Boswell. He has walked and fly to center. Low and away. Ball one. Fouls this one off. And the count's 1-1. Warren County leads 11-1 here in the fourth. Another one in the dirt. Runner going to second. Here's the throw and won't get him because throw is a little off the mark. Oh, Bianchi is now at second with one out. Swing and a miss. And the count goes to 2-2. Fouls it off. Here's a 2-2. Gonna chase the runner back to second. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. Two away. And here's Jack Everett. He's one for two. He was singled and struck out. swing and a miss. Inside. And the count's 1-1. Ground ball to first. Brian gonna make it by himself. And that'll be the third out. No runs, no hits. The hit batsman, one left.
Top of the fourth for White County.
After three and a half, it's Warren County 11, White County 1. Back in a moment.
Here at Old South Flooring, we've been selling and installing all your flooring needs since 1980. If you're looking to update your home or building a new one, come see us and feel free to check us out on Facebook. Our showroom at 309 Garfield Street here in McMinnville has all the biggest brands in hardwood, carpet, tile, vinyl, and luxury vinyl plank. We also sell vanities and cabinets. As a family-owned and operated company, we have a very simple motto: quality you can stand on. We are a proud supporter of Warren County Athletics. On behalf of the entire team here at Old South Flooring, we just want to say, go Pioneers!
We go to the bottom of the fourth. Warren County coming to the plate. Warren County leading 11-1. And Tyler Adams will lead off the inning.
Leading off the bottom of the
fourth. Hit by
a
pitch in the first. Fly to first in the second. Seavers still on the hill for the Warriors. He came on in the first after Hopkins was struggling. Takes one high. Ball one. Fly ball left field. That'll drop for a base hit. Leadoff single for Tyler Adams. Here's Evan Snap. Started off the game pitching.
Number seven, Evan Snap.
Takes one outside. Got the corner. One ball, one strike. Swing and a miss. And the count goes to 1-2. Runner first, nobody out for the Pioneers, who lead 11-1 here in the fourth. Way high, got away from Seavers. Counts 2-2. Swing and a miss, he struck him out.
first baseman Wood Bryant.
Second strikeout for Severs. Here's Woods Bryant. He is 2 for 2. Single and doubled. Takes one outside. Hit right in front of the plate, throw to first, and they're two away. Two out. Adams now is second. Here's Easton Denning. Denning is walked, doubled, and grounded out to the pitcher. Ground ball to first, and that'll be handled easily by Everett to end the inning. So no runs, one hit, no errors, and one left. And after four, Warren County 11, Wine County 1, back in a moment.
No runs, one hit.
Go to the fifth inning. Eli Smith will lead things off for White County. They need to get at least one run to keep this thing going. Got the outside corner. Call strike one. Baker on the hill for the Pioneers. Inside. And the count's 1-1. Little outside, ball two. Line drive, nice snag by Warren County's shortstop Denning. He throws him out.
The catcher, Will Thomas.
Here's Will Thomas taking a strike. Thomas is struck out and single. Ground ball to third. Melton over to first. He got it. Pioneers one out away from getting a win here over White County.
Right fielder Trenton Wilson.
Here's Trenton Wilson, the right fielder. Hit by a pitch his last time up. Swinging and a miss. Popped up. Shallow center field. Who's going to call it? Somebody caught it. Collision out there, but... The final out is made. think Jones made the catch.
That's the ball game final score.
And Warren County gets the win tonight over the Wyne County Warriors. Your final score, Warren County 11. Wyne County play.
Start shortly against Whitwell.
So first game, taking only about an hour and a half to play. As Warren County run rules, Wyne County 11-1. Well, taking a look at the Pioneers, Easton Denning getting a hit at Dublin, the second inning. Baylor Melton, 2-for-3, a single and a solo homer in the third. Alex Van Buren with a couple of hits, a double in the first, single in the third. Haven Jones, a double in the first. Brian Hogan, singled in the first. Tyler Adams with a single in the fourth. Marks Bryan, 2-for-3, a single and a double. Warren County, 11 runs, 10 hits, 1 error. Wyne County, 1 run, 3 hits, and 3 errors. Again, your final score, Warren County, 11, Wyne County, 1. Coming up next, the Pioneers take on Whitwell in Game 2 of this doubleheader. Right here on WCS-TV, Channel 180. We'll be back.
We've been selling and installing all your flooring needs since 1980. If you're looking to update your home or building a new one, come see us and feel free to check us out on Facebook. Our showroom at 309 Garfield Street here in McMinnville has all the biggest brands in hardwood, carpet, tile, vinyl, and luxury vinyl plank. We also sell vanities and cabinets. As a family-owned and operated company, we have a very simple motto: quality you can stand on. We are a proud supporter of Warren County Athletics. On behalf of the entire team here at Old South Warren, we just want to say, Go Pioneers! Here at Old South Warren, we've been selling.
6, Jacob McCurry. Batting second and playing left field, number 3, Dakota Morrison. Batting third and playing shortstop, number 11, Michael Kilgore. Batting fourth, the catcher, number 14, Garrett Miller. Batting fifth and playing second base, number 15, Braden Riley. Batting sixth and playing right field, number 1, Xander Morgan. Batting seventh and pitching, number 13, Hunter Cookson. The designated hitter batting eighth, number 10, Caden Green. Batting ninth and playing third base, number 9, Talon Beeson. And playing first base for the Tigers, number 7, Landon Smith. The Tigers' head coach is Chad Billingsley. And now the starting lineup for your Warren County Pioneers. Leading off and playing shortstop, number 19, Easton Denning. Denning at short. Batting second and playing third base, number 24, Baylor Melton. Melton at third. Batting third, the right fielder, number 33, Aiden Miller. Miller in right. Batting fourth and playing center field, number 20, Alex Van Buren. Van Buren in center. Batting fifth, the pitcher, number 5, Haven Jones. Jones pitching. Batting sixth, the catcher, number 13, Brian Hogan. Hogan behind the plate. Batting seventh, the designated hitter, number 4, Tyler Adams. Adams, the DH. Batting eighth, the first baseman, number 1, Woods. Brian. Brian at first. Batting ninth, the left fielder, number 7, Evan Snap. Snap in left. Playing second base for the Pioneers, number 27, Corbin Felton. Felton at second. Assistant coaches Chase Fry, David Reed, and David Martin, and the head coach for the Pioneers is Philip King. Umpires for the second game today, behind the plate, David Blocker, and in the field, J.T. Morgan.
From Warren County High School, hello again. I'm Shay Walker, sending you the play-by-play here on WCSCB Channel 180. Glad to have you with us. Game 2 of this doubleheader, Warren County against the Whitwell Tigers. Tiger lineup looks like this. Jacob McCurry in center, Dakota Morrison left. Michael Kilgore in short. Garrett Miller behind the plate. Braden Riley in second. Xander Morgan in right. Hunter Cookson on the hill, and Landon Smith first, Caden Green, the DH, Talon Beeson at third. For the Pioneers, Easton Denning at short, Baylor Melton at third, Aiden Miller at right, Alex Manzer at center, Haven Jones on the hill, Ryan Hogan behind the plate, Tyler Adams, DH, Liz Bryant at first, Evan Snap at left, and Jordan Felton playing second. Warren County, just moments ago, defeated the Wine County Warriors in 5 innings, 11-1. Pioneers pounded out 10 hits in that game, including a solo home run by Baylor Melton. So we'll see if Warren County can make it 2 in a row here this afternoon against these Tigers of Whitwell. Haven Jones on the mound. He is a right-hander. Had a good night at the plate, or a good day at the plate, in the first game.
Leading off, top of the first for the Tigers, the center fielder.
Jacob McCurry will lead things off for the Tigers. McCurry, the center fielder. He steps to the plate. He's a left-handed hitter facing a right-handed pitcher, Haven Jones. First pitch in there, call strike one. Another nice pitch, got the corner, call strike two. Fly ball center field, Van Buren moving over. He'll make the catch. There's one away. One down. Here's Dakota Morrison, the left fielder. Another left-handed hitter. Popped up. That'll go out of play. No, he makes the catch. I thought it was going to go out of play. The wind may have kept it in. Baylor Melton makes the catch right there by the fence. And they're two away.
Shortstop Michael Kilgore.
Here's Michael Kilgore, the shortstop. Grounded foul down the third baseline. Outside, ball one. One ball, one strike. Swing and a miss. And the count's one and two. Uh-oh, conked him on the helmet. So a hit batter. Kilgore now at first.
The catcher, Garrett Miller.
Here's Garrett Miller, the catcher. Another left-handed hitter. Popped up. Shallow center field. Who's going to get it? That's going to drop. For a base hit, and the runner Kilgore is at third.
Second baseman Braden Riley.
Here's Braden Riley, second baseman, right-handed hitter. Throws back to third. They got him. He is picked off. Brian Hoagland with a nice throw to third base. Caught Kilgore off the bag. And that'll retire the side. So for Whitwell, no runs, one hit, no errors, and nobody left. After one half inning, Whitwell nothing. Warren County coming to bat. We go to the bottom of the first. Pioneer step to the plate. Easton Denning will lead things off. Hunter Cookson on the mound for the Tigers.
Leading off the bottom of the first for the Pioneers. The shortstop, number 19, Easton Denning.
For the Tigers, Beeson at third, Kilgore at short, Riley at second, Smith first, Miller behind the plate, Cookson on the mound, outfield, Morrison at left, McCurry at center, Morgan in right. Here's Easton Denning. Takes one outside. Swing and a miss went after an outside pitch. Denning had a double in the first game against White County. Takes one outside. Counts 2-1. Outside, ball three. That was in there over the plate, and the count's full. Fly ball right field, that's in foul territory. And it'll leave the park, but maybe 10 or 15 feet too far to the right. Three balls, two strikes to Denning. Denning with a couple of home runs here early part of the season. And that went in and hit him. So Denning will be at first.
The third baseman, number
here's Baylor Melton. Melton 2-for-3 in the first game today with a single and a solo home run. Over the 345 side in left center. Ground ball, second, and everybody's going to be safe. Right up the middle by the bag. Second baseman Riley tried his best, but could not come up with the throw.
The right fielder, number 33, Aiden Miller.
Here's Aiden Miller, the right fielder. One. Miller in the first game reached on a fielder's choice, walked, and grounded third. First and second, nobody out. A little high, ball two. Outside, ball three. From here, it looks like Cookston's not putting anything on those pitches. Kind of strange way of pitching. Right down the middle, you hear the mitt pop. Obviously, he's putting something on it. Three balls, one strike. Fouls it back, just does make contact. Full count to Aiden Miller. swing and a miss. There's a strikeout. So one out, two on. Here's Alex Van Buren. First game, Van Buren doubled and singled. Also reached on an error. Too high, ball one. Up and in, ball two. Two balls, no strikes. One out, runners at first and second. Popped up over the infield. Second baseman Riley under it. Makes the catch. And they're two away. Two down, here's Haven Jones, the pitcher. Haven in the first game doubled and reached on an error twice. Fly ball center field. That will drop for a base hit. A run will score. Warren County's on the board. Denning comes in to score. Melton at third. Ryder Gillespie will run for Jones.
For the Pioneers, the catcher, Brian Hogan.
Here's Brian Hogan, the catcher. Fly ball, foul territory. And dropped. Benson should have been a can of corn, but he dropped it. Second and third and two out. Outside. Well, Dahl's going to give him the corner. Strike two. Reaches for it. Popped up. And it'll be caught by the second baseman, Riley, for the third out.
For the Pioneers. In the bottom of the first, one run.
So one run on two hits.
No errors
and two left. At the end of one, Warren County one, Whitwell nothing. Back in a moment.
Here at Old South Flooring, we've been selling and installing all your flooring needs since 1980. If you're looking to update your home or building a new one, come see us and feel free to check us out on Facebook. Our showroom at 309 Garfield Street here in McMinnville has all the biggest brands in hardwood, carpet, tile, vinyl, and luxury vinyl plank. We also sell vanities and cabinets. As a family-owned and operated company, we have a very simple motto, quality you can stand on. We are a proud supporter of Warren County Athletics. On behalf of the entire team here at Old South Flooring, we just want to say, go Pioneers!
We go to the top of the second. Warren County up 1-0.
Leading off the top
Braden Riley
the second,
will lead things off.
Whitwell, the second baseman, Braden Riley.
Riley, the second baseman, he was at bat when Kilgore was picked off third. Swing and a miss. Haven Jones on the mound for the Pioneers. Swing and a miss. He's throwing strikes. Popped up, shallow left field. Evan Snap coming in, makes the catch. And there's one away.
The right fielder
here's
is
Sandra Morgan. Right fielder steps to the plate. Foul territory. Hogan going back and making the catch for out number two. Here's the pitcher, Hunter Cookson. Inside, ball one. Outside, ball two. Moving low, and the count's 3-0. He walked him.
Designated hitter, Caden Green.
Here's Caden Green, the DH. Got the outside corner, call strike one. High. A little half swing. Wasn't sure if he wanted to go after that one or not. And it's strike two. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out and in the inning.
Top of the second for the Tigers, no runs, no hits.
No runs, no hits,
errors, one
a walk and one left.
Base.
After an inning and a half, Warren County 1, Whitwell nothing. Back in a moment. We go to the bottom of the second. And the Pioneers will have Tyler Adams leading things off.
County. the designated hitter, number four, Tyler Adams.
Game one tonight, Tyler was hit by a pitch, fly to first, and singled. He takes a strike. Curve outside. 1-1. Swung on, fly ball, right field. Morgan unable to get to it. On his way to second. For the double is Tyler Adams. Adams on at second.
The first baseman, number one, Woods, Bryant.
Going to give Adams a hit on that one.
What do you think?
Woods, Bryant steps to the plate. Little high, ball one. Brian in game one, 2-for-3 with a single and a double.
Evans batting ninth.
Little high, ball two. Two balls, no strikes. Outside, good stop by Miller. That is 3-0. Nice pitch. Right down the middle, 3-1. Fouled out of play. Counts full to Bryant. He walked it. First and second for the Pioneers with nobody out. Here's Evan Snap.
Left fielder, number seven, Evan Snap.
This will bring a meeting at the mound for Whitwell. Evan Snap 0-for-3 in game one against White County. Warren County won that game 11-1 in five innings. Pioneers begin district play Monday night here at Warren County High School. 6:30 start against Coffee County. Game two of the series will be Tuesday night in Manchester. Here's Evan Snap, first and second for the Pioneers. Nobody out. Warren County leads 1-0. Wants to bunt, and bunts it foul. Benson, the third baseman, playing up on the grass for the bunt.
where the second baseman is. That's a strange setup right there.
Here's the 0-1. And both runners advance. So second and third now for the Pioneers. One count. Ball gets away from Miller. A run will score. And it's 2-0. So Adams comes in on the wild pitch. Brian now third. Two balls, one strike to snap. Lays it down right back to the pitcher. Throw's going to be at first. Out there, another run scores.
Top of the order for the Pioneers.
Warren County now up 3-0. One out here in the second. Here's Easton Denning. He walked his first time up. Popped up over the infield. First baseman coming in, that is Smith, makes the catch for out number two. Two out, here's Baylor Melton.
Third baseman, Baylor Melton.
Melton singled his first time up. Outside, ball one. Popped up a mile high, foul territory. And this will be caught by the shortstop, Kilgore. He almost overran it, but he's able to bring it in. And that'll retire the side.
Bottom of the second.
Warren County comes up with two runs on one hit.
No errors
and nobody left. At the end of two, Warren County three, Whitwell nothing. Back and home.
Here at Old South Flooring, we've been selling and installing all your flooring needs since 1980. If you're looking to update your home or building a new one, come see us and feel free to check us out on Facebook. Our showroom at 309 Garfield Street here in McMinnville has all the biggest brands in hardwood, carpet, tile, vinyl, and luxury vinyl plank. We also sell vanities and cabinets. As a family-owned and operated company, we have a very simple motto, quality you can stand on. We are a proud supporter of Warren County Athletics. On behalf of the entire team here at Old South Florin, we just want to say, go Pioneers!
We go to the third inning. Warren County up 3-0. And Whitwell goes back to the top of the order.
Third for Whitwell, the third baseman, Talon Beeson.
I beg your pardon, number nine hitter in the lineup, Talon Beeson. Now hitting.
That's
Ground ball to short. Denning over to first, and there's one away.
Back to the top of the order for the
now
Tigers.
We go to the top of the order. Here's Jacob McCurry. Fly to center his first time up. Outside. Ball one. Down low, ball two. As we said, Warren County begins district play Monday against Coffee County. New district teams this year, Columbia, Spring Hill, and Lincoln County, along with Shelbyville and Coffee. He walked him.
Left fielder Dakota Morrison.
So runner at first. Here's Dakota Morrison. Morrison flying to third his first time up. Runner going. Squares the butt. He fouls it off. Gonna throw over to first. Try to keep McCurry on the base. McCurry going. Here's a throw down to second, way off the mark. May have hit the runner. Goes into center field. McCurry will go to third. Time called as the ball may have hit McCurry. Gonna walk it off. One out, runner third. Warren County up 3-0. 1-1 count to Morrison. Fly ball right field. Miller moving over, makes the catch. Runner not going to try to score. McCurry's going to stay put. Good catch by Miller. Good job of getting it back to the infield. Here's Michael Kilgore. Hit by pitch. His first time up. Swing and a miss. Down low, ball one. Little high. Ball two. Here's a 2-1. It hit him. So Kilgore again is hit by a pitch. First and third, and two out.
The catcher,
here's Garrett Miller. He's singled his first time up.
Oh,
Swing and a miss. Went after a low pitch. Runner going to second. Going to go to third with it. Second and third, two out. Fouls at the plate. One ball, two strikes. Swing and a miss. He got him. That'll retire the side. No runs, no hits. A walk, a hit batsman, and two left. After two and a half, Warren County three, Whitwell nothing. Back in a moment. Go to the bottom of the third, Warren County leading 3-0. Aiden Miller will lead things off.
The third inning for the Pioneers, the right fielder, number 33, Aiden Miller.
Aiden struck out his first time up. Fly ball center field, McCurry going back. And makes the catch at the track. There's one away. Here's Alex Van Buren.
The center fielder, Alex Van Buren.
Alex flying to second his first time up. Ground ball to short. Flagged down by Kilgore, over to first, and they're two away.
Two pitches, two outs. Take a pitch. Take a pitch, Haven.
Two up, two down. Here's Haven Jones, the pitcher. He's singled his first time up.
Haven Jones.
And there, call strike one. Outside. Counts one and one. Just gets a piece of it, fouls it off. One and two. Fly ball over the infield, and it's going to be caught by the first baseman, Smith, for out number three. One, two, three inning for Cookston. So at the end of three, Warren County three, Whitwell nothing. Back in a moment.
Here at Old South Flooring, we've been selling and installing all your flooring needs since 1980. If you're looking to update your home or building a new one, come see us and feel free to check us out on Facebook. Our showroom at 309 Garfield Street here in McMinnville has all the biggest brands in hardwood, carpet, tile, vinyl, and luxury vinyl plank. We also sell vanities and cabinets. As a family-owned and operated company, we have a very simple motto: quality you can stand on. We are a proud supporter of Warren County Athletics. On behalf of the entire team here at Old South Flooring, we just want to say, go Pioneers!
We go to the fourth. Warren County up 3-0 over Whitwell. Braden Riley, the second baseman, will lead things off for Whitwell. Here in the fourth inning. Riley fly to left his first time up. Ground ball to short. Denning up with it. Over to first, and there's one away. One out. Here's Xander Morgan, the right fielder. Flying out to the catcher his first time up. Outside, ball one. High, ball two. Inside, ball three, 3-0. That one's in there, call strike one. Grounded foul down the third baseline. And the count's full. Pop foul out of play. That one kind of went inside on it. Might have been ball four. Did he go? Yes, he did. A little half swing. Field ump says, yep, he went around.
The pitcher, Hunter Cookston.
So it's a strikeout, out number two, and here is Hunter Cookston, the pitcher. Cookston drew a walk his first time up. Inside, ball one. Inside, ball two. Ground ball to third, melted. Over to first. And it's a 1-2-3 inning for Haven Jones.
Top of the fourth for the Tigers, no runs, no hits, no errors, no one left on base.
After 3.5, Warren County 3, Whitwell nothing, back in a moment.
At Old South Flooring, we've been selling and installing all your flooring needs since 1980. If you're looking to update your home or building a new one, come see us and feel free to check us out on Facebook. Our showroom at 309 Garfield Street here in McMinnville has all the biggest brands in hardwood, carpet, tile, vinyl, and luxury vinyl plank. We also sell vanities and cabinets. As a family-owned and operated company, we have a very simple motto, quality you can stand on. We are a proud supporter of Warren County Athletics. On behalf of the entire team here at Old South Warren, we just want to say, go Pioneers!
Catcher will lead things off. He flied to second, his first time up.
The fourth for Warren County, the catcher, Brian Hogan.
Fouls this one off. The visitor dugout. It went in the dugout. Yes, nobody got hit. He bunts it down the third baseline. Benson unable to make the play. The throw is thrown away. Hogan on his way to second. Hogan on his way to third. And he'll be there. They weren't looking for a bunt out of Hogan. Benson had to run after it. At third, made a terrible throw. A lot of foul territory there by first base, and that thing went to the fence.
The designated hitter, Tyler Adam.
Here's Tyler Adams, the DH. He doubled his first time up. He takes one high, ball one. Little high, ball two. Fouls it out of play. Two balls, one strike. Outside, ball three. 3-1. Fly ball center field. McCurry backs up, makes the catch. Here comes Hogan, tagging and scoring. That is 4-0. So a good sack fly by Adams.
The first baseman.
Here's Luz Bryan.
Bryan.
First baseman. He walked his first time up, scored a run in the second. He takes one high. Ball one. Fouls this one off. 1-1.
putting together an adult baseball league, you're in.
Okay.
Right?
Sure.
We're here in Warren County.
Outside, ball two.
That's right. It's A, B, three innings. I'm playing. Logan's playing. Chase is playing. Well, now it's going to be.
Here's a 2-1.
There's a lot of guys that play softball.
That is foul, out of play. Well, not quite. It's off the fence, right field. Two balls, two strikes.
I think what they're talking about is taking that team, but not maybe not keeping it all together and kind of splitting some of those guys up. Just kind
ground
of
ball to second. Riley up with it. Over to first. And they're two away. Here's Evan Snap.
The left fielder, Evan Snap.
Evan grounded back to the pitcher his first time up.
Hey, what's the middle school field like?
Got the outside corner. Call strike one.
Well, that'd be fun. Wood bat, you know. How tiny?
Swaying and a miss.
275.
No balls, two strikes. Reaches after it. Fouls it off. Warren County leading 4-0. Here in the bottom of the fourth. Outside, ball one. One ball, two strikes. Popped up over the infield. This could be a problem, and it will drop. Snap will be on with an infield hit. That was in no man's land back there behind first base, between first and second.
Back to the top of the order for the Pioneers, the shortstop, Easton.
Back to the top
Denning.
Of the order, Easton Denning.
Okay.
Denning has walked and fly to first. Going to say they count the outside corner. No balls, one strike. Same location. So no balls, two strikes. Long fly ball, left field, way back. That is off the wall. Snap will score, and it is 5-0. RBI double for Easton Denning. Here's Baylor Melton. Melton is one for two, singled in the first, fly to short in the second. Warren County now leading 5-0 here in the fourth. Outside, ball one. Pioneers beat White County in game one of this doubleheader earlier today, getting 10 runs in the first inning. Runner going. Shot right back up the middle. Denning will score, and it is 6-0. That almost took Cookston's head off.
The right fielder, Aiden Miller.
Here's Aiden Miller. 0-for-2, strikeout, and a fly out to center. Fouled off and drops harmlessly. No balls, one strike, two out. Runner at first. Warren County leading 6-0 here in the fourth. Outside, the whole one. Runner going to second. Here goes the throw down to second. Melton is in there. One ball, two strikes to Miller.
Probably his career coach is laughing over there.
Outside, ball two. 2-2 count to Aiden Miller. Fly ball up the middle, and that will drop and get by the outfielders. Melton scores, and Miller is in there for a double. Here's Alex Van Buren.
Van
now 7-0. Van Buren has fly to second, grounded to short. That'll get through for a base hit into left field. Miller coming around. Here comes the throw to the plate. Not in time. An RBI double for Van Buren. And it is 8-0. Here's Haven Jones. He is the ninth Pioneer hitter to come to the plate this inning.
Jones.
Fouls this one off. Haven is singled and flied first. Ground ball to second. Riley over to first, and that will retire the side. Warren County comes up with four runs.
Warren County, five runs on
five hits.
One error, one man left on base.
Warren County now leading 8-0 as we go to the fifth in just a moment. We go to the fifth here at Warren County High School. Pioneers lead the Tigers 8-0.
The first baseman, Landon Smith.
That's new.
There's Landon Smith now in to hit.
That's weird.
First baseman fouls this one off. Swing and a miss. Caden Green hit, was the DH, and he hit in that spot last time. So, one ball, two strikes, a little confusion on what they've done with their batting order here, but ground ball, foul, down the third baseline. The second inning, Caden Green, the DH, hit in the number eight spot. That's where Landon Smith is hitting now. Popped up, shallow right field, and this will be caught by the second baseman, Felton, for the first out.
Third baseman,
here's Talon Beeson. Grounded to short his first time up. Low, ball one. Warren County leading 8-0 here in the fifth. Swing and a miss. Got the outside corner, call strike two. Ground ball to short, Denning. Over to first, man, they're two away. Here's Jacob McCurry, the center fielder.
Back to the top of the order for the Tigers, center fielder Jacob McCurry.
McCurry's fly to center and walked. Fouls this one off. Right in there for call strike two. Fouls it off. No balls, two strikes. Fouls this one out of play. High. One ball, two strikes. Outside, ball two. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. And that will end the inning.
No runs, no hits.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left. And after four and a half, it's Warren County 8, Whitwell nothing. Back in a moment. We go to the bottom half of the fifth. Warren County can come up with a couple of runs. We can all go home.
The bottom of the fifth inning for the Pioneers. The catcher, Brian Hogan.
Brian Hogan will lead things off. He is flying to short to second and singled. He bunts it again. And again, they weren't looking for it. It's a perfect punt. And Hogan is on again. Well, last time he had a bunt single, able to stretch it for three when the ball was thrown around.
The designated hitter, Tyler Adams.
Here's Tyler Adams, DH. He has doubled and flying to center. Got the outside corner. Call strike one. Outside corner again. Call strike two. Ground ball gets by the shortstop into left field for a base hit. Here's Woogs Bryan. He has walked and grounded to second. Runners at first and second and nobody out here in the fifth. Warren County leading 8-0. Fouls this back. No balls, one strike. Got the corner. Call strike two. Here's the 0-2. Little high. One ball, two strikes. Little outside, ball two. Here's a 2-2 pitch. Ground ball, that'll get into right field for a base hit. Runner being waved around. Here comes Hogan. He will score. So back-to-back-to-back singles for Warren County. Here's Evan Snap. Still nobody out. 9-0. Up and in, ball one. Snap could end this thing. Wouldn't necessarily have to be a base hit. Little high, ball two. Second and third, nobody out. Got the inside corner, call strike one. a 2-1. Inside corner, call strike two. Outside, ball three.
I know, you can see all in his body language.
Full count. He walked it. So bases loaded. Nobody out, and here's Easton Denning.
The shortstop, number 19, Easton Denning.
He's walked, fly to first, and doubled. The left side. Side corner, call strike one. One ball, one strike. Way outside, ball two. Bases loaded. High, ball three. Cookston in danger of ending this game with a walk. He walked him, and that is your ball game.
And that's the ball game. Final score, Warren County 10, Whitwell 0. We appreciate your attendance.
Warren County wins at 10-0.
This evening, we wish safe travels. A
couple of run rule victories for Warren County this afternoon.
This reminder, the Pioneers start
off. Let's take a look at Pioneers
night.
Offensively,
right,
Easton Denny.
Coffee County.
Going 1-for-2 with a couple of walks and a double in the fourth.
We appreciate your attendance.
Baylor Melton,
afternoon.
2-for-3, a couple of singles in this game. Aiden Miller with a double. Alex Van Buren with a double. Haven Jones with a single. Brian Hoagland, 2-for-3 with a pair of singles. Tyler Adams, 2-for-3, a double and a single. Woogs Bryan had a single. He was 1-for-2 with a walk. Evan Snap, 1-for-2 with a walk. So a couple of good wins for the Pioneers tonight. Again, earlier tonight, Warren County, or today, Warren County beat White County 11-1. So good effort by the Pioneers this afternoon, winning both games of a doubleheader. Don't forget, the Pioneers will begin district play Monday at 6:30 here at Warren County High School against the Coffee County Red Raiders. Game one, Monday night. Here at home, game two, Tuesday night at Manchester. Hope you can get out and catch the Pioneers in action every chance you get. That is going to wrap it up here from Warren County High School here at the Warren County High School baseball field. We thank you so much for watching with us this afternoon. And we'll see you next time. I'm Jay Walker. Good night, everybody.